my winter wheels are here. Hey fellas, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the madness. If you caught my last video, you'll sort of know what's been going on over here in my day. And we've got a bit more kind of stuff in the garage now since my last post. But today, as the title shows, I've got something a bit different. Finally, my wheels have arrived. My winter wheels are here. It's a little bit late and there ain't much winter left, but we're gonna go and throw them on anyway. Unfortunately, if you did see my last video, you'll know what's going on with my house and the garage and stuff. Still haven't unpacked the proper cameras, so excuse these videos if the quality is not up to its usual standard. But I'm gonna take you along as best I can on this journey today, because the wheels that I've been waiting for are my CADES HERA in matte black. They finally landed. I ordered these suckers in September, but because of the situation and delays and all that kind of stuff, it has literally taken this long. They arrived last week, I haven't even got the kit here to throw them on. All that's in my kind of storage locker. So I'm gonna be heading down to a garage. Before we do that, we're gonna get some rubber for these, which has been ordered into the garage. I'm gonna be putting some dedicated winter rubber on these. Falkens, I believe, we've gone with. Once they're on and I got some more details on them, I'll fill you in a bit later on in the video on that, because I know a lot of you guys are interested in what my choices are with this kind of stuff. It probably seems a bit daft to be putting winter tires on this late in the year, but remember, these are my winter wheels. Plan is that November time, I'll probably keep these on till about April, just because for a change. But once I throw these back on in sort of November time, they're ready to go with some decent winter tires on, so they're literally dedicated winter wheels again, just like I had before. Anyway, let's get down the garage. They're expecting me. Obviously a lot going on in the house, as you can see. If you know, maybe catch up on the other videos if you're interested, because I'm really quite excited about the garage build, although I've got to fix the house up before I can get stuck into that, obviously, for priorities. So these wheels, they are the CADES HERA matte black 20 inch. If you support the channel, you'll know I already had a set of these on my van last year, but after fitting the Airride, they were no good. The offset on those, that set, was ET32 on a 9-inch wheel, and to get any kind of tyre on there, it's no good. It's not going to tuck. So, speaking about tucking, if you're wondering what the heck I'm talking about, if you go back and watch the Airride videos, part one and two probably, you'll learn a lot about riding really low with wheels tucking and this stuff, because I learned the hard way. However, the good news is, finally got my hands on a set of these, because I really liked the other set for winter use. I think they're a great value for money wheel, the load rated wheels. There's been a huge delay on stock. A couple of times there, I thought I'm gonna probably swap them out for something similar and started researching whatever, and deviated a little bit, but I never pressed that button. I thought, no, hang on in there, because you'll regret it. And anyway, bigger things happened, the house project came up and all that kind of stuff. And here we are. It's early Feb, I think it's like the second or the third today. And we've got them. They arrived last week. I've got black nuts with them and lockers and all that good stuff. I don't have the trolley jack, as I mentioned earlier, so we're heading over to a garage who are going to put the tyres on them for me. The tyres I've gone for are Falken Winter tyres. I'll quote the model and everything once I've got them, because I'm not entirely sure anymore. They weren't cheap, really. The tyres weren't cheap, because obviously what they are and demand and all that, I think everything's a little bit on the pricey side at the moment. Because the last set I had, which were wider, were cheaper. Anyway, it is what it is. So, let's get on over to the garage and get these wheels thrown on. Well, that's the wheels installed, and this is what they look like. Well, that's going to be a wrap for the video, guys. I really do appreciate the love and support you give the channel. There's going to be some more content here real soon. If you haven't checked some of my other videos out, please do head over and go and check some of those out. And also let me know in the comments what you think to the winter wheels. Are they a thumbs up or is it a thumbs down? And I will see you in the next one. Take care.